everyone, welcome to my Instagram IGTV. So I think it's been a long time I did not post any IGTV video, but you'll be seeing more IGTV videos from now onwards because I have so many amazing products to introduce to you all. I can't wait to tell you all how I felt after using those. So today I've come up to show you all about a very amazing product. So this product, mainly I should tell about the producers of the product, which is Kispara. It's a natural and a herbal homemade product. They give you only homemade product. You can just feel, you can actually understand from the smell and the fragrance of the products. It's like the smell which our grandparents use and all, just like that. I just felt. So I am just introducing to you all this herbal Kispara oil. It's a hair oil. So you can actually smell it. It just have the fragrance of the homemade oil, literally the homemade oil. So I was just using it, I loved it literally. So I just have a very small story. It's a very small story. So I was someone who never used oil. I still remember the last time I used oil was in my second or third standard. So from then I've never used oil. So I was really scared to use oil, but as a person who I'm introducing to you all, so I really want to make sure that my followers don't get cheated, right? So I wanted to make sure that the product is really good, so I tested it. So as I wanted to test it, I applied oil. So I was googling, is it okay to apply oil after a long time? But it was all fine. It is really good, okay? It is very nice. Actually, you can feel the calm and the very cool feeling after applying the oil. So I'll just show you how to apply this oil. Let's just get into the video. Next, we'll apply oil on our hair. So I'm taking the Kispara oil. First of all, I think you have to make your hair into two partitions. So let's just do it first. Don't be scared. So I'm taking out my hair into two parts, like the middle portion of it. So try to take in the middle portion, so it'll be much easier to start. Start applying from your root, okay? Okay, I have some more things to tell you all. It's like, it'll be much better if you heat the oil and then apply. So I'm starting, so I'm taking the oil in my hand and start applying from the roots. Not the root, the scalp. So this is where the roots also happens. So apply on the roots first. So, and the oiling mainly is about the massaging. So I'll apply on the first part, then make the next partition. Make sure you cover all over your hair. I'm trying to do this. This is easier. Yeah. So you can go for the easy way, whichever way you apply hair oil. Use your hands, okay? This is the best way to apply. This is the best way to massage as well. Massaging is the best part, you know? Yeah. So I can tell you is that don't ever try to comb your hair after oiling, because once you're combing your hair at this time while you're oiling your hair, this part, like the hair, like this part will be like very fragile, and the roots will be in a very relaxed manner. At that time, if you comb your hair, it might lead to the breakage of your hair. It might break. Also, it can lead to split ends. Many of you might have split ends. It might be due to so many other reasons as well. But one of the reasons for that is you combing your hair after doing oil. And one more thing is that don't ever tie your hair. This also leads to the same problem, which is breakage, and you can get split ends on your hair. So these are the two things that you have to take care. What else? Nothing much. So I am done with my oiling. I'm not applying more. You can apply like this on like the whole portion. Make sure you cover all your parts. I think I can apply here. You can apply on the whole parts like this. So continue doing it. I usually keep it for around 2 hours, maybe 2 to 3 hours you can keep, and after that you can wash it off. And you don't have to use conditioner after oiling your hair, because it gives you the same feeling. That's what the conditioner gives you. So no need of conditioner, just shampoo it off and just you have a very smooth and nice hair. So I hope you'll all buy this product, and let me know how you felt after using Kispara herbal oil. I can highly recommend to you all, because I really liked it. I'm not simply saying for the sake of saying. I just told because I liked it. So I hope you'll all like it and buy it as well. So you can let me all know how you like the product as well as the video. So you can follow me on Instagram as well as on YouTube for more such reviewing, fashion, style, blogging and everything. Thank you for watching. Bye.